वीर तुम बड़े चलो, धीर तुम बड़े चलो, हाथ में ध्वजा रहे, बाल दल सजा रहे, सिंह की दहाड़ हो, लक्ष्य पे जान निसार। वेलकम ऑल माय एनर्जेटिक वंडरफुल एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी लर्नर्स, टुडे आई एम अगेन हियर टू स्पार्क यू टुवर्ड्स योर गोल। Yes, if we start moving towards our goal, every time two forces start working, centripetal and centrifugal. The force which directs us towards our goal, towards center, center is our goal, that is known as centripetal. And the force which tries to distract us from our goal, that is known as centrifugal force. So, what happens? The winners, they always work towards goal. And the loser, they are having attitude to come in the influence of centrifugal force. But they are there because Newton says every action have equal and opposite reactions. So, they always be there. Positive or negative, these things are always present all together, but it's our attitude, how we react, how we face the things. So the thousands of examples are there, who are successful in their life. They started from the zero and they become hero. We should have a thirst in our belly, just like a crow, thirsty crow. He want to drink water. For that, he was searching here and there. At last, he is in a garden. What he saw there? What he saw there? He saw there is a pitcher. There is a pot where water is there, but it is 50. Half of it is. Then he thought on the solution. He was thinking on the solution. He was not thinking on the problem. And he put the pebbles. And water came up, hitting and flew away. Same thirst to achieve the goal should be in our mind. It should be our attitude. Otherwise, the problems, they will overcome us. One time, what happened? Swami Vivekananda, the great child of India, who has spread the power of positive ideas throughout the universe. Once when he was purifying his mind and moving towards his goal, in one day in a jungle, he was doing morning walk. And what happened that time when he was marching one side, some monkeys, the group of monkeys come that side towards Swami Vivekananda. What he also got fear up and he start turning backside and start marching. But he saw that all the monkeys, they were running towards him with more power, with more force. Then what to do? Then the idea strike in his mind. Monkeys, they are very good in copy. They are very copy writer. So Swami Vivekananda, he turned towards the monkeys and start running that side. And what happens? Monkeys also back side turn and they run other side. What the message Swami Vivekananda given to his disciples? That always face the problems. Don't run away from the problems, because problems are coming with lot of possibilities, lot of opportunities. But thing is there, we have to face. Then only the doors of possibilities open. So never give up. Because failures, if there, they are the stepping stone of success. Fail itself says, first attempt in learning. And end is not the end of anything. End means efforts never dies. And no means next opportunity. So dear learner, break all the bondages and choose the positive way, which will march you to the success. That's all for today. Thank you very much. Wish you all the very best.